These trials that you're going through, this isn't a waste. This isn't even a coincidence. This is something God wants to use in your life. And so often we don't think about that. And so often in the Christian life, it's just billed as, oh, follow Jesus. He'll make everything wonderful. He'll take away all your pain. He'll make you rich. You know, it's like, no. What God wants to do is not just make you happy. He wants to make you holy.